The game you can basically schedule back in September, the big Super Bowl matchup between Hendrickson and LaSalle. Make it 7 of the last 8 years and 5 in a row now for the title. LaSalle ended the Hawks' 7-year reign last year, but Hendy won earlier this season, and they jumped out early in this one. Little razzle-dazzle. Reverse toss goes to Ethan Worcester. He rolls out the other way and finds Thomas Camella out of the backfield. Remember, Camella is the Hawks' QB. Rams answer. Pretty pass here. Nathan Lucier up top to Elijah Perry, right into your living room. Lucier would later leave with an injury. Hawks too much today. Camella answers with a diving score in the second half. And then moments later, he calls his own number again, weaving through the defense, and he will dive for the pylon. Hendrickson said last year's Super Bowl loss motivated them, and it showed today, taking home their 14th state title, 8th in the last 9 years, 42-6 over the Rams.
One game, we knew we had to play big. It feels great. You know, it's something that's been motivating us since last year.
It means a lot. Coming in freshman year, you know, we lost the state championship with this group of seniors. So, I mean, it's an amazing feeling getting to go out with a championship with these guys.